You're not to see that boy again. Do you understand?
You can't come over. You're black.
Don't make me out to be a racist when I have your best interest at heart.
There were so many difficult scenes, mm-hmm. and you're kind of a newcomer, I feel like, on the scene here in Hollywood. How did you get through all of that? Because you're with, you know, Aaron Eckhart, right. who is an established actor, yeah. Toni Collette, mm-hmm. very established actress, Maria Bello, of course, established actress. Was it daunting?
It was hard, you know, and I was incredibly intimidated by meeting these people. I will say that, I'll admit it, you know. Every day, I was incredibly nervous around them, but they were nice.
I'm drunk.
How would you know?
Because I feel so happy.
I think you're fast becoming the guy on the big screen that I love to hate. For Thank You for Smoking, The Dark Knight, and then Towelhead. Mm. You're being pigeonholed.
These roles that are interesting and complex, and, I don't look at the characters as bad guys. I look at them with, I try to love my characters, but my characters usually, are complex and do bad things.
When I grow up, I want to be in your magazine.
No, you don't. Are you a slut? Huh?
I don't think so.
No, you're not a slut.
I'll tell you something, though.
You keep hanging around that black kid, you will be a slut.
He's better than you.
Well.
He only touches me when I say he can.
Had you read Towelhead, the book, novel, before you decided to sign on to this project?
Yeah, I got the script. My agent called me and said, are you sitting down? And I said, yes. And then I met Alan, read the book, loved Alan, and loved his take on it.
Want to know why I joined the paper? Can't tell anyone. I'm in love with Mr. Joffrey. I want to have sex with him.
It confronted, burgeoning sexuality and inappropriate, basically child sexual assault and racism and all of this in a way that was entertaining and heartbreaking and ultimately really moving and life affirming.
Who are you?
You don't obey, Matt. You don't obey your mother. Jazeera!
I did not make the world the way it is.